Alrighty. Hello there, world. This is Bracken, and I'll be continuing my spiral abyss, trying to get through this last one here so I can get into this, since after all, we only have 3 more days before this resets, and I kind of want to start farming that now. Or it, that's chamber 2 I failed pretty hard on. Can I just choose chamber 2? I have to start with chamber 1. Yeah, we'll do. Be part of team 2. Also be part of team 2. On team 2. This team. I don't even have anywhere close to enough books to get her up to the right level. If I did, I could switch this armor set I have on my Fiona for my new Ganyu, but that will have to wait. As long as I don't let my Tartagalia die, I should be fine. Effective the floor. Yep, floor it. The boasts we want, the ones that last through each one of the chambers. Need 2 opponents.
Reveal thyself! That delves into fate is upon you!
Trying to avoid that bubble. Get out of there.
Swear by my sword.
Really need to get a better set for Dailu. Right, still does good. Better than any of my other fire people, that's for sure. The official's low level, her bird still comes out and helps a lot. Just getting those elemental reactions does a lot of damage. Right. This first floor I had no problems with at all, so still have no problems with it.
Give up!
This is a combo that works really well together with these two.
No time to lose.
Kill that barrier.
Brace yourself. This is gonna hurt.
My Razor is just pure physical damage build. Geared up good enough so that he does some serious damage. Physical damage, anyways. Alrighty then. Continue to the next floor. This is the one where we failed on last time, got no stars for it. So as long as I get, you know, 2 or 3 stars, I should be able to clear the last one easy enough. Character crit rate +8, crit damage +, that's nice. I like that one. Yeah, sometimes the floors can be easier too because you get different bonuses.
Reveal thyself! Fate is upon you! Let me strike!
Easy enough, 7 opponents. These cooldowns are so short. No wonder he's like one of the top DPS.
Shadows of Fate! Fate is upon you!
Thing is, as long as I take that side down really, really fast, I think this side gets a nice little time bonus as well. None of my ults are ready, but... Oh no, this ult is ready. Set. Good news is I have three characters now that can use stuff from that set.
No time to lose.
Hits on the little guys.
Look at you, boo down.
This time we got a lot more than, you know, 0 stars. We got 2 out of 3, so that's still pretty good. This shouldn't be too hard to get the final floor unlocked. I think I probably did just from getting those 2 stars. I think I quit now and it would count it. Might as well do this one. Now I think these stack if I get them. Might as well. Let's see the floor. Buffs right now? No, I can't. Oh, let's just try to get through this. This is the cryo flower on this side, fire flower on the other, I believe.
By royal decree. Delve into destiny, written in the stars.
There we go.
Retribution!
Shadow Raven, let night fall!
Back. Cut through this flower in no time. hit your face on the ground again here. There we are.
Wind, hear me!
And he's dead. As long as I get that other flower done, and close to that, I'll be doing good.
It's nothing. Yeah, don't waste my time. Submit.
There we go.
To lose.
I messed that up a bit with him. I hit his ability twice. Well, you know. But she did the job. And I got that one fully done. Perfect. Floor 9, chamber 1. Continue on then. Virgins, character on the field. Yeah. Continuously. Sure cold. And lose hit point. Attack. Here's preventing them. Finishing. Okay, so we have some heat going on there. First half. Might as well just make them, you know, somewhat the same. Second half. Same teams. And then if we need to switch it later, we'll figure that out later. Now this is the part of the dungeon that resets every so often. Mastery plus 80. Yep. Hmm. 70, huh? Another group together nice and dilute. Can't go wrong with that. Enemies, huh? Come on over here. Keep them close to this one, I guess.
By royal decree.
Throw the bird. These little turds
decided
over
here. By destiny.
Oh, there. Now we have some big guys coming out. Not so tough without his shield, though. Only Jin could heal that little heat lamp there.
Retribution!
It's my A team too, and we're not getting this challenge done within a minute. Depending if my other team fights the exact same thing, we'll see how many stars we get. Okay, there we go. One down. And a few more to go. Guang isn't really good at a bunch of little mini enemies. Razor might be better.
Don't waste my time. Submit.
Nine opponent. That helps much. Ice isn't really good with Diona and Tartania.
Don't waste my give up. You are my big man.
I'm gonna take this guy out. It's a real problem over here. Good at getting those guys off of there. I think I had a shield down there.
Don't
Shielded himself up.
Take me.
Oh, come on. That's definitely not good going forward here. I have to switch out who's in which team here. Have another fire person in this one. Earth does really good here on this. Yeah, I got one star for that. Chamber Bounty. Actually, I should just leave this for now and then come back with a different group plan. I think that's what I'll do. I managed to get into this, now I just have to do a little bit more prep. Bandit challenge for now. We'll be coming back with a better plan later.